I think it's important that there are many forms of gene therapy. The current form that is widely used, that is an adeno-associated virus-based therapy, does not change the genome of a person. This virus will sit in the nucleus, but outside of our genome. So it is safe. Therefore, it does not integrate into the genome. What it gives us is an ability to express a new protein that is missing or that is needed for the cell to function properly.